McFadden claimed that he was haunted by the ghost of his dead son, and that he invented a machine to bring him back to life. The Lazarus.
Sorry, I guess we'll have to take the long way.
Hurry up, come on!